We're just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. The teams then, Stade Rennais against Paris Saint-Germain. I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Stade Rennais shape up in a 4-5-1.
Look, for the lone striker, before we even consider what happens around him, he has to get hold of the ball. That's imperative.
Zawad with a good steal, well played. Neymar looks to dink one in. It's got through and a header!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
He's on his way. It's Cashy. Now the pass. Neymar. Tries to head towards goal. Great tackle, he had to get that right. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Confidence there.
Well, he cut straight through the middle, only to find he had no cutting edge.
Passes it through. Can he put it away? Goal! Paris Saint-Germain! And Paris Saint-Germain take the lead.
Looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's the clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Di Maria! making sure that that won't get through. And it's Neymar. Neymar sort of run down the left wing. Neymar shapes the shoots. Casri, great strength, too strong for his opponent. Managed to get it away. Thiago Silva. Neymar. Full steam ahead down the left flank. He's got away. It's broken loose. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Over to the left. Amalfitano. In towards the centre. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Just, it seems, but just is enough.
Is there any support? And the finish! He scores! Two up now, and they are cruising. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Yeah, OK, it's gone in with the help of the crossbar, but that was merited due to the quality of the strike.
Themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Now, that's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Out wide to the right. First half is done. Good attack on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Paris Saint-Germain hit 2-0, and they are looking good. Already up and running for the second half. Cavani floats one over. Cavani. Extended still further. Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Paris Saint-Germain take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Plays it out to the wing. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball. A really good feat from him. Can he deliver? This is promised. That's a hit! Hits it! And they are right back within touch! this the start of a comeback? Di Maria.
And it's Cavani.
Cavani.
Now it's Neymar.
Neymar has a pop! And he nearly went all the way.
Neymar, he really shows some outlandish skills, which is always welcome and obviously refreshing.
Oh, no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Challenge robust but fair.
Cavani looking as though he's being given special treatment here, treatment he could well do without.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time like that.
Point blank header!
It hit his head but couldn't steer it in.
It so nearly came off for him. Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious he's one of the biggest influences out there.
Looks to slip it through. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting. It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
Performance. They are in complete charge.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Checks on the touchline. Stade Rennais opting to make a double change here. Paris Saint-Germain tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Going through. How about the shot's on!
And that's past the post.
Oh, it was the first touch to die for, and it set him up beautifully.
Full play back and has booked him for the original offence. Marco Verratti. And it's Kozawa. Kozawa clips one through. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly. Cavani showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It's Cavani, gets it back. Cavani has got himself a free kick. Paris Saint-Germain looking to pull clear here. He'll fancy himself from here. Neymar! Oh, almost a sixth! Played out to the wing. He's got away. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Well, the whistle's gone. What's he given?
Paris Saint-Germain have conceded a penalty. And no surprise, that's a booking.
Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Poor penalty.
Not the best spot kick I've ever seen, but they've got to keep their heads up and chase this game. Superb.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Stade Rennais playing for pride here. The match surely beyond them. Di Maria looks to slip it through. And it goes for goal! Gorgeous from Cavani!
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Instances
when desperate measures were called for and it was a reckless lunge.
Good save, really well read.
Well, it's always worrying that the psyche is affected after a missed penalty.
It's on the as a shot! Keeper's ball.
Zawa plays it forward.
And he's on a charge. Forward it goes. They could break here. The referee has brought play back and showed him a yellow card.
Strikers love a diving header, and he timed that to perfection.
And that is that. Paris Saint-Germain were irresistible here. Dominant, utterly ruthless. Only ever one result, a comfortable win. How would you summarise what we've seen today?